Okay. Subject for van life food. How do I get by and for how much? Or approximate, because it changes. But I try to keep it within about a $15 to $25 a day budget. So how can you do that? Well, basically, oatmeal is like the easiest thing to eat. You could eat it cold. I don't recommend it. Or, you know, you could go to McDonald's where the morning breakfast is pretty good too. Not too bad. So what I do generally is just eat like oatmeal over the morning, maybe a banana with it, something like that. And you can basically go to the discount stores. I don't recommend going to where I'm at now, which is Safeway. But if you want the better quality fruit, you might want to go to Safeway. So I don't do any refrigeration. I used to try to do all that, like either keep frozen bottles of ice and stuff like that. I got to get away from people that are loud out here. Anyway, so now what I do is basically just fruit, you know, for a snack. Bananas, apples keep, you know, I mean, apples keep the best in the car. Bananas last a while too. Or oranges, you could do that too, but I recommend apples really last decently. And then oatmeal, that's like my go-to for breakfast, oatmeal. Because literally you could cut up a couple of pieces of an apple or slice up some banana and put in some oatmeal, and oatmeal is so easy to do. My stove that I have is just a single burner, 1 pound propane thing, adapter that, I'm trying to remember where I bought it. I thought it was on Amazon. I'll do a review of that later. Anyway, I just heat up a little teapot with water in it. And that's what I need for my oatmeal. And I buy instant oatmeal. Other than that, you can do energy bars, stuff like that. Nothing that needs to be refrigerated. Some fruits that don't need to be refrigerated. Water, you know, you got to drink it warm, but that's the case. But a lot of times you go to McDonald's, get a $1 drink or whatever, and you get a bunch of ice. Then you get your water cold again. And so that's what I do for food. And it's all like, I try to only eat out once a day. That doesn't always work out. Like today, I didn't have my cooler stocked with anything. So essentially what I did was go to Panera's, because you get Wi-Fi for free. And I paid like, I think it was like 14 bucks for a meal for lunch. And then later in the evening, I went to McDonald's, which that gets old real quick. So, but believe it or not, you get some healthy choices at McDonald's too. But if you're getting something cheap, you want to keep it under 10 bucks, get a little hamburger or something, you get used to smaller meals as you're out here. And it's healthier anyway to be eating less of that kind of crap anyway. So that's pretty much what I do. And so I always keep a little, you know, like energy bars or something like that are pretty good. The ones that don't melt. Like, don't get the chocolate covered ones because they'll melt in your car. You get granola bars, whatever. Maybe even a Fig Newton, something like that. Apples, bananas, oranges. You know, stuff that don't need to be refrigerated. And oatmeal. Maybe even a can of beans or something. You can heat that up too if you want. But then you're getting really involved where if you're in a smaller vehicle, you really don't want a lot of cooking appliances and a lot of stuff like that. So I keep it real minimal. Just a spork. No other silverware but a spork, which is a spoon fork, right? You can buy it from any camping site like REI, or you could go to Sportsman's Warehouse, or just order it online from Amazon or something. And the beauty of Amazon, being an Amazon member, because I'm an Amazon member, is the fact that you don't need an address. They've got Amazon lockers everywhere, so you can have anything you might want. You know, like the solar lamps that I got for the car, or the USB-powered fan that I bought. All that kind of stuff, including probably my spork, which I think I bought that at Walmart. Actually, nothing. Walmart has a lot of good outdoor stuff. You get your 1 pound propane bottles, all kinds of camping gear, cheap tents. You know, always carry a tent too, by the way, because there may be them times where you are out camping somewhere, and if you car camp, some places don't like that. And so you want to throw a tent up, even if you're going to be in the car. So always bring a tent for that purpose. And bring a warm bag. And people are talking about heat, right? And what do you do for heat? Well, fucking nothing. I used to have the buddy heaters, both of them. And they're so intense, you'll burn your shit down. And I always felt uncomfortable running them anyway. And I'm in California, you know. So essentially what I just do is heat up my little 1 pound bottle, one burner propane stove. And that's enough to heat up the inside of it. And at least break the chill in the air. And then you know, get dressed in your bag, basically, you know. Army style, you get dressed in your mummy bag. And my mummy bag is a Therm-a-Rest. It's rated for, I think it's rated for -5 or something. It's really good. And adds a little cushion to the bed if you're not using it, you can lay on top of it. So that was good about that. Anyway, like I said about food, well, if you're hungry right now, just go in that Safeway and buy an apple and you're good to go. That's how simple you can do it. You don't need all that refrigeration, 12-volt. Fridges usually break down, at least the ones I used to use in the past, so I don't get into a lot of electronics. I used to think I needed solar generators and solar panels and all that garbage, and I realized after spending over 3 months in the Philippines, I didn't need none of that stuff. I could use a spray bottle or a bucket with a scoop, and I could shower or bathe if I had to in the warmer months. And you know, in the colder months, just get a gym membership, to be honest. Do the Planet Fitness one gym membership. It's like 10 or 11 bucks. I think I'm paying 10, maybe it's 11, I forget which. But it's no more than 11 bucks per month for the gym that I'm close to. And if I want to extend that, then it's like 22 bucks a month for the Planet Fitness Black membership, which you go to any of them that way, anywhere in the country. All right, guys, I'm going to cut out of here and get ready to camp for the night. Y'all take care. Bye.